In this new episode, I want to talk about Bucky.
Yeah, Bucky's insane. They all have this, like, they do crazy things like this. This is insane. He's going through the walls. I really like the style of drawing they have. It's kind of unique. It's nothing too original. Original, really, in the drawing. Oh, I want, no, it's not true. It's not original. How I say it? It's nothing, you know, crazy. They're like human. They're normal human. They are the buff. They're giant. They're ginormous. I really like the style of the drawings. Meaning, the whole like muscles. They have like muscles, extra muscle in every place. Even on the face, there are some instances that they have muscles on faces. And I do like that. It's a newish way of drawing. Really simple, like really simple. Every muscle is defined. There is every contour of the drawings. It's defined. It's really clear. So it's really simple way of drawing. But it's a fun anime. It's a fun to watch. But first of all, I want to talk about the butt. The transition is not there. What I mean by that, what we saw with Bucky, a fun fight, but you see punches from here to straight already in the face. There is no transition. There is no movement. The exception, obviously, we saw some punches. We saw some stuff. But there is big portion of this anime that's like this. For me, it loses the whole fighting engagement. When I watch this, I just kind of disconnect, kind of like I'm not really there in the fight. They decide to have a bite off. This is crazy, guys. This is crazy. Watch it. The bite off. They decide to bite in each other. This is insane. What are we watching? And Pickles. He breaks his face with a spang and he's eating. Oh yeah, Pico is carnivore, obviously, because it's primal. And we can see Jack without half of the face. This is insane. And now we saw the super, super fast. His punching thing, why is in the hair? And this is it, guys. Today we react to Bucky. If you like the video, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel.